Hello children, hope you all will be fine at your home and learning with teacher Max. And in our last class we have studied about what comes after. Today I am going to teach you what comes before. So you will be thinking, the teacher, what is before? Before means first number. Before means first number. Now look at the board. See here what teacher has written? What comes before? What comes before. So here teacher is explaining you. Teacher यहाँ को समझा रही है, इसको कॉपी में नहीं लिखना है, बस समझना है, ठीक है? What comes before? Before means as teacher has told the first number. Teacher ने जैसे कहा before, मतलब before, before means first number होता है. So here I have written some numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you have to find it out. आपको ये पता करना है पहले कौन सा नंबर लिखा था. पहले कौन सा लिखा था? 1 की 2, 1. Which number you had written? 1. So 1 comes before 2. 1 comes before 2. अब 2 से पहले कौन आता है बेटा? 1. And that is only before. That is only the before number. Which number? Before number. So if someone asks you that what comes before 2, अगर आपसे कोई पूछे कि 2 से पहले क्या आता है, so what is the number, which number comes before 2, so you have to write here 1. Is it clear? Same way, if the question is what comes before 4, what comes before 4, which number comes before 4, are you able to tell me? पता है आपको कौन सा पहले लिखा था 4 के? 3. Which comes before 4? 3. This comes before 4. Is it clear? अब फिर देखो. What comes before 6? 6 के पहले क्या आता है? 5. So this is the before number. Okay children? This is the before number means the number which comes before that number. जिस नंबर को पूछा जाए, अगर 11 पूछे, तो टीचर आस्क यू दैट व्हाट कम्स बिफोर 11. सो व्हाट कम्स बिफोर 11? यू हैव टू स्टार्ट काउंटिंग टिल 11. आपको काउंटिंग करनी पड़ेगी 11 तक. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. अब 11 से पहले क्या बोला आपने? 10 बोला. सो व्हाट कम्स बिफोर 11? 10. जो हम पहले बोलते हैं वही हमारा बिफोर होता है, ठीक है? चलो टीचर कुछ नंबर देंगे. नाउ टीचर इज गोइंग टू गिव यू क्लास वर्क दैट यू हैव टू राइट इन द कॉपी. दिस वर्क यू डोंट हैव टू राइट, जस्ट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड. इसको लिखना नहीं है, इसको समझना था. अब टीचर कॉपी में लिखने के लिए वर्क देगी, वो आपको कॉपी में करना है. सो लुक हियर चिल्ड्रन, this you write in your copy. Write down what comes before classwork. What comes before classwork. Okay, so this is the first question. You write it first question. This should be written before the margin line. In your copy, this your margin line is there, no double line. So your number should be written before the margin line. Put dash on the first box, then leave a box and write number 4. Okay. Now you have to find it out. What comes before 4? अब आपको पता करना है 4 से पहले क्या आएगा. So you start your counting till 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what you said before 4? 3. So you have to write here 3. Is it clear children? समझ में आ रहा है? अब देखो 10 है. अब counting start करो 10 तक. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What you said before 10? Just before 10. 10 से तुरंत पहले क्या बोला था? 9 बोला था. So you have to write here 9. So you have to remember that. वही आपको याद रखना है. अब देखो यहाँ क्या है. What the number is? 12. 1 to 12. Now start your counting to 12. You can start from 11 also. 11, 12. So what we said? What teacher said before 12? 11, 12, 11. So you have to write here 11. Then what is the number? 18. So Start counting from 11. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So what I said before 18? 17. Then 25. Now if we start counting from 1, so it will be too long to say. बहुत लंबा हो जाएगा, तो हमको थोड़ा सा बोलना होना चाहिए. तो हम कहाँ से स्टार्ट करेंगे? 21 से. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So what I said just before 25? 24. Okay? Now 30. So start counting from 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So what comes before 29 and 30? 29, 29. Then before 37, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. So what comes before 37? 36. Now what is the number? 4 to 42. So start from 40. 41, 42. 41, 42. So what are you saying before 42? 41, 41. So this you have to do in your copy and do page number